Well, Senators Mark Warner and Tim Kaine are announcing more than $1 million to support the nursing workforce. It's to support college students in the program at Virginia Commonwealth and ODU. The funding will help provide financial assistance for tuition, transportation, housing, recruitment, and mentorship. It'll also help to establish a student loan program for students earning advanced nursing degrees at VCU.